Colorado reported more than 2,200 new coronavirus cases today. Cases have been on the rise since mid-March. The last time we saw numbers climbing this quickly was just before the fall surge. On some days in November, we reported more than 6,000 new cases. Now, as for hospital beds in use due to the virus, that's also rising steadily. It stands at more than 550 today. The last time it hit that level was back in February.